came a point where he was like, yeah, I want to start a comic book convention. Like, give me a year. And he was like, nah, we just do it like next month. Yeah, yeah, 30 days sounds like plenty of time to put on a comic book convention.
That's really how it all started.
It was my job to put everything together.
Oh yeah, I told him if it wasn't a success, he was fired.